So what are you able to tease with us about how we will be introduced to your character?
She's insane. She's going nuts. She has these things in her head that will not let her rest. And that's the way you get introduced to her character. You get to know exactly how crazy her head is. How there's this thing that does not let her live one day without consequences. And it's going to be a lot of fun because Constantine loves to hide who he is, and Zed is a sensitive. She knows by feelings, by her senses of what's going on, so she can touch, you know, the recorder and know exactly what you've been thinking or what you've been eating or stuff like that. So that when she touches, maybe, you know, Constantine's arm, whatever he's trying to hide, she knows it off the bat.
Is your version of Zed going to have the white streaks in her hair like the comic book version?
Not at the get-go. I think there's some things we're trying to play around with that, of like exactly when that's going to happen. And I think it's going to be a little bit more in the future, and we're looking for an interesting way. Because I don't think white streaks just happen. I think they need to evolve. It's awesome. It's like that eternal fight we've always had. The fight between good and evil, the demons, the angels, everything that's going on. And of course it's fun. You get all these graphics and gory situations going on, so it's like you're a kid again. So they're actually paying me to have fun and be a kid and live in this world. And, you know, us as kids growing up and seeing, you know, all these comics, it's like you finally get to be one as an adult. And it's like, yes!
Did they try and prepare you for the craziness that you're going to have to deal with doing a comic book show like this? Like the way the fans are just going to totally pick you apart for every little detail?
Oh, I know. And honestly, I just want to be like, I don't want to be like Zed 100%. I want to give my interpretations. So I wanted to give Zed what I think, you know, between who I am in this point in the universe with my life and what I've lived, who I think Zed is to me. So I think that's a more honest approach to my character than trying to be exactly what the comic book says.
How is Constantine
different
from like other movies
or
comic books? How would you describe
it? Constantine wants to throw all that away. Constantine doesn't, you know, it's a little bit more real, I think, to us. I think it's more relatable because, you know, not all of us have a cape or something to put on and we have like, woo, we can fly away somewhere. No, you know, or like, it's a little bit more real. We try to keep it away, you know, because I think all of us as a society, if we have something, you know, special that makes us a little bit more unique, we hide it now instead of showing it. And that's who we really are. We hide a lot of who we are. And I think that's what makes Constantine. Because we can really
thank you so much.
Thank you.